Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? Welcome back to Crossout. Long time no see, I know that, but I am back with another video. And today, I'm going to have a lot of fun. Because today, I'm going to be playing with one quite ridiculous build. Almost as ridiculous as my Eiffel Tower build was. But this, guys, I believe you understand what this is. 357 Magnum, obviously. Now, this build originally was made by this guy, but as you can see, I did some tuning over here. Originally, the gun 76mm boomstick was down here, but I wanted to use this part of the build or this part of the gun as a barrel as well. So, 100mm boomstick at the end of the gun. 357 Magnum, and I also added this thing, sight, for better vision. I had to add the engine as well, because I had to make this, frame a little bit longer, just to keep it balanced, because the gun over here, well, yeah, not the best kind of balancing action going on. And just for some extra protection, I decided to add this thing in the front, just to protect my tires a little bit, maybe, and my frame at the same time. So, this is 357 Magnum, guys. It looks bloody beautiful, don't you think so? The original guy did really good job. Really good job with this thing. Details, like, you can see this thing over here that kicks the bullet. Oh my god, it is awesome. It is really awesome. And now I believe enough chit-chat, and let's jump into the very first battle with 100mm boomstick build. Oh! Oh my god. This thing looks so freaking stupid. So stupid. Oh my god, I believe there is someone behind it. Oh, there was actually, yeah. There was someone behind it. Still is? Ooh, suicide. Run. Ah! Splash damage. Splash damage is better than nothing, guys. But my god. My god, this build looks stupid and feels stupid as well. I wanted to lead. But I can be super sneaky. Is this a player? Oh yes, this is a player. Two players. Nice! Kill! Guys, I just got my first kill with this build. No! This guy knows what's up. Oh, I do not have a gun, guys! I have to run! Oh, let's help this guy out. Really quickly. And victory! Already! What do you know? What do you know? My Beast Magnum was able to win. One kill as well, guys. Okay, guys, I just proved that you're actually able to kill something with this build. So, I believe I deserve one skin. CSGO action. Some CSGO action over here. What kind of skins should I use? This is the question. Let me think. Golden Magnum, maybe? And boom, it is done. Golden 357 Magnum. This looks even more awesome now. Okay, let's jump into the battle. I can't wait. I can't wait any longer. And we are back on the same map, and seems like I am one of the lowest, with one of the lowest power scores. Ooh, you know what? Let me try out one position. Is this position going to be high enough for some sneaky sniping? The hull is definitely hidden. Oh yeah. Boom! Splash that. Higher. Did I shoot over or under the tank? that shot was actually quite nice. I'm going to raise it a little bit. Okay, I need to raise it a little bit more. Like that! Click, 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 click. Direct hit. What are you trying to do, man? 600. Some white damage going on. And nice! Did I take away the gun? Oh my god, I'm out of ammunition. Or shh. There was one thing that I did not do, guys. And this is I did not add any ammunition. No ammunition whatsoever. God damn. Well, all I can do now is I am going to be able to be one epic distraction. Distracting is needed. Ram. No, at least assistance, maybe? I don't know. Anyways, let's get back into the garage and let me add ammunition, some extra ammunition. Okay, how much ammunition do I have? 14. Fuck it. I'm done. Let's go. Well, this build is not the most aggressive build out there at the moment. I have to stay back and I have to snipe. But it is one of the coolest builds out there. We're going to stop. Boom. And direct hit. You missed me, buddy. Boom. Hurry out of the guns. Nice! But I didn't destroy any wheels, sadly. But some good sniping is going on. Bam! Oh shit. That would have been actually a really nice hit in duty. Guns? Or wheels? Where the fuck are you? And over once again. Shit, I have to go back. No, 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 guys! Behind us! This is my biggest... Oh, shit. Come on! One more shot! One more shot! Fuck. Okay. Yeah. Not the most aggressive build, and I have to rely on my teammates. Whenever enemy gets through, I am completely and royally fucked. In the anus. And we're back in action. I am going to be defending that side. Seems like it. Alone. Bloody hell. Nice lemming train. Maybe he's going to be a distraction. Oh. Whoa! Boom. Okay. So he jumped over, I believe, from there. I'm still going to stay over here. Ooh, did I save you? Did... Oh! He wasn't able to hit AFK guy. Nice! Good job. I took out the wheels. And... anything else? Flawless. Flawless victory, guys. Next battle. I think I know what it is, guys. I believe they all would like to get the achievement for killing Golden 357 Magnum. So, I guess I have to change the color. Danger. Oh, danger. Oh, yes, please. Let's go. Power plant. You know what, guys? This map might work. It just might work. This position over here. Let's see. Maybe I'm going to go shoot over that little bump. People are always checking out that awesome build. Well, I can't blame them, really. Oh, this is actually working. Well, somewhat. If I can actually see... If I could actually see someone, that would be even better. Oh. Oh, oh, now you're all here. Where the fuck were you before? You ain't going to do nothing to me. Oh, kill. Kill, easy kill. And now we have... Should I risk it? Ah, fuck it. Guys. Ah! Just as planned. Don't kill me. Destroying some tires. And kill. I'm at 2 kills, guys. Aggressive Magnum this time. Aggressive Magnum, yeah. What else? Oh shit. He's actually going for our base. To go far. Quick sniping. Bam! Quick scope. Didn't work out. Quick scope number 2. Nope, he's not going to work out. One more shot needed. Get the fuck out of our base. Come on, get in, get in, get in! Get in! Nice! Stop fucking ramming! Did I win the game? I have to survive, guys, I have to sur- And we won the game! Nice! Okay. That was intense, that was intense, and I believe, guys, I'm going to finish today's episode over here. This was 357 Magnum in Crossout. Let's be honest over here, this build is not going to be the most effective build in the world, but it is a lot of fun to play with it, because you're going to be able to get so many loots from your own teammates, and from the enemies as well. Yeah, it is just one ridiculous way to play this game, and I love it. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Take care and bye.